What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna take you through what I eat on my cut, maybe get some workout footage in here too, and kind of explain to you a good approach for a cut.
First off, just having some oats, two packets, roughly about 400 calories. I'll put the macros up on the screen. Also gonna have one of these strawberry Greek yogurts. They're 80 calories, they're really good macros. See, these are the light fit. I got strawberry. But yeah, pretty good macros, guys. Really great source of protein. So I started my day off with one of these muffins. They're definitely not extremely healthy, but I fit them into my macros and they're my treat for the day. I'm still starting my cut off. I'm only 2 weeks into it, so it's totally fine to kind of, you know, still have some stuff that's not the best for you. Maybe cut them out later on, but for now, still gonna eat them. So I got these two things I was just telling you guys about. It's about 480 calories roughly, and then I'm gonna go get my hair cut. But let's go over a few things for when you first start your cut. So basically, first thing you're gonna do, you know, go find a macro calculator online. I'll link one below. Super simple, you put everything in. Like I said in previous videos, you get everything figured out. And then after that, you'll have a rough macro calculator, or a rough guesstimate of what you're supposed to have and what you're supposed to have for fat loss. And basically, for the first few weeks, you know, you can really take advantage of just basically going around that fat loss mark. But so example, mine says 2700 calories a day. I've been having around 2800 calories a day, and then I kind of go from there and slowly kind of see each week if I'm still progressing. If I'm not, then, you know, drop the calories by 100 to 200 to continue to progress. And then after that, basically, you know, once I see that I'm not really making progress anymore, which, you know, usually after about 2.5-3 weeks, then that's when you're going to want to incorporate some cardio. And I'm going to do 3 20-minute sessions a week and start with that and see where that takes me. I'm not trying to get competition ready or anything. I'm just basically trying to, you know, get shredded and, you know, look good. I don't want to, you know, get super low body fat and just trying to, you know, show off all the gains. Anyways, yeah, basically, I hope that helps if you're trying to, you know, lose some body fat. But basically, my rule of thumb is you just want to make sure that you're always, you know, steady progressing. You should be losing, you know, 1 to 2 pounds per week. But if you're doing it pretty slow, you know, then it could even be 0.7 pounds per week. It really just depends on, you know, what you're after. Also remember, guys, don't forget that if you're cutting and trying to lose weight, you know, it's gonna get harder and harder and harder. So you're gonna have to work harder and harder and harder. So, you know, you just continue to progress. And if you're not continuing to progress, you gotta make a change. And that change can sometimes be harder as doing more cardio, lowering your calories, but basically get the gist of it. I'm gonna eat this up, go get my hair cut, and then probably go to the gym. So we'll see you guys then. All cleaned up. Still got hair all in my face, but fresh cut. I become oblivious.
too generous. Now I've learned to never help you out. 'Cause I'm done cleaning up your mess. Found myself in my regress. I've become a little stronger now. A little stronger now.
Fries, chicken, bacon, avocado.
What do you got?
So I got roasted beet and pear salad and also chicken, bacon, avocado.
Oh, snap. Come on. Come on, guys. Come on, you fake dogs. Good.
What are you doing?
Yes. Whoa! We got the ripper! The big ripper!
Wow! Hi, babies! Hi!
God, you're so small.
Happy Bamba.
Hi, Bamba.
I was a cool rat. Checking from my fan, life is fantastic. I was broke as hell, sleeping on a mattress.